I see you've been watching this. You could try, 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 but you better off. I ain't a spectator from the audience. Why you hating from the bleachers, cheerleaders? What's your nigga want doing this? Please don't dance with it.
Boba tea.
Hey.
Boba tea.
Boba tea. Boba tea.
Well, obviously, you know what
we're
about to do.
Boba tea. Boba tea. Tea. Boba tea. Boba tea. Boba.
It looks like a mall behind Walmart.
It's crazy. A mall on every block. On every block. Every corner. Every picture.
That's why my ass broke now. So we got boba tea, and his shit tastes like popcorn. Like, I love popcorn, but not drinking it. Like, what it is, tastes so weird.
But it's purple.
And I got the Thai tea, but it tastes like coffee. It's alright though. Tastes like popcorn.
It's terrible.
But it tastes like popcorn.
Terrible.
I'm crushing this shit too.
Can I now look it up? It's good.
You should have got a flavor that you were familiar with.
That's the point of eating some foreign food. You figure out what. But you don't know. Taste it.
Shit, for all you know, it could have been squirrels in that bitch.
Give me some raw ass fish. This is potato tea mixed with grape. Potatoes and grapes.
I don't know how to get potatoes to be purple.
It's not potato, it's like taro. It's a taro, it's like a root.
Oh.
When it comes out purple.
Here is our food. I know what you guys are thinking. You probably think we eat out a lot, but that's not really the truth. I honestly like to cook, but we just be out here and we be hungry, so.
Some of the Christians do.
But I actually plan on making a cooking video for you guys, so be on the lookout for that. Cause I like to cook, and I be cooking good. Don't I cook good?
Good.
I said, don't I throw it down in the kitchen?
I'm joking. It's alright. Alpha. It's good.
This is wine. We got that. Cook.
The cooking hand right here. Just cook with the left hand.
I cook with my left hand. Oh, about to tear up the shrimp. Is this ranch?
No, I think it's tartar sauce.
I always get the two mixed up. It's good though.
Wallah, 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 wallah,
wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah,
wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, wallah, Rose Mirror, Pop Wicker, Jimmy Apollo, Rabiza, no. No. Monster.
Shit, good. Coming in the bush. Everybody loves coming, bro. God, I'm still no more. Oh, blah.
Y'all eat this? So y'all already have allergies, so when y'all eat this, you're gonna die immediately.
This is what we eat now. We eat pollen. Okay. So if I wanted to call my work tomorrow and just eat this, right? I should swell up. I'll be good, right? Just, hey, what happened? I ate some pollen. Why would you do that? It was on sale for $8.34.
Finally driving in California.
This ain't a turn lane, is it?
No, it's not a turn lane. Keep straight. Acting all nervous like our first time. We're learning.
I'm not acting nervous.
This is our learning permit, guys. You gotta learn nothing. You gonna get there. Now pray for me.
Okay. Fuck you. You're doing too much.
Pray for me. You get this new nice car and shit. You know what I'm saying? Yeah,
you
know.
Okay, you can trust me.
Okay. Where we going? Going home. Room, room.
Scrap you, huh?
That shit old.
Look at this awesome car. This is nice, ain't it? And how you put all our groceries on the floor, sheep. This is what you call animal cruelty. Just be playing with you, okay?
Look, good sport. You made a good video. Now, it's time to get off me. Because now, you probably got hair and shit all over me.
I know you do.
Your hairy ass motherfucker. Get on my nerves. I was hairy and shit.
Alright, so that'll be it for our vlog tonight, guys. We are home. Mm-hmm. Well, next time we vlog, we're gonna have more in store for y'all.
She knocked off my tags.
No, he took off his own damn tags, so.
That's like hard shit on. That's a custom shit right there. That shit hard, yeah. I know.
So be sure to like and subscribe if you want to, and follow us on our social media. And we're gonna have more in store for y'all in the future, so be on the lookout.